Guys, welcome back to another video. So today I got some little tanks for you, okay? And I know what you guys are all thinking. Oh, it's nothing too special, it's a tier 4. This is a pretty darn good tier 4 because, alright, so I got the stock gun on it. I got everything else pretty decked out. Alright, like everything else is pretty much upgraded except for the gun. So, oh my god. Well, I'm just trying to get like tier 5, so I might as well just go through it and destroy everything. So, that's pretty much what I do. Is I just go in, I want to try and do my job. So, with me, we got, you know how tier 4s usually work. The lower the tiers, the more noobs we got. The higher tiers, usually, not all the time, but usually there's some more decent players. Yeah, we'll go with decent players. Because I don't want to say good players because not all of them are good. So, yeah, we'll go with decent. And, of course, tier 5 doesn't have a really good rate of fire. Or not rate of fire, damage. They don't have very much damage. So, without being cautious or anything, I come out here, bam, 57 damage. Bam, 51 damage. I'll wait to see if he can come out. Bam, aw, I hit the rock. Bam, I get 3 damage. And there's actually a TD back there. I'm wondering where he hit me. And the whole of this tank is actually really decently good. And then Sky Cancer tries to kill me. Or our Sky Cancer tried to kill him. And then he shoots me again. I'm like, where did it pin? It looked like it pinned from my side. And there's this M7 priest or priest, whatever, yeah, I say it. And he's like, fall back. I'm like, negative. I'm fine right where I am. I haven't taken that much damage and I'm being loads of it. And then this is what I do. I feel like I can't. That's as much damage I'm going to get there, so better progress up. I fire, I miss, I auto lock, and then I missed, and then, yeah. Then I'm going to go for this SEO. I'm like, okay, I got this SEO. I got this. You guys, go do something else. And somehow, there's a Valentine and a T-80 that came right behind us and started flanking the PZ-2G and the B-1. I'm like, huh, wonder how that happened. So I right click on the M2, and I unclicked him, and I'm just there getting shots off him. He hits me for 49 damage. And I get my, shoot to kill, my fire for effect, and it already freaking messes that SU up like bad. And I go and I try to get a shot off that Valentine, but it didn't really work too well. I'm like, okay, no big deal. So I go down here and I'm like, oh great, I get shot by him for 122. And I didn't know I could do this because I thought I was like a decently slow tank. And he's apparently either a noob or a really bad shot at the time. Nope, he was just a really bad shot at the time. So I'm there just kind of going around and around and around and around and around. And bam. I shoot him. And then look, there's another tank of Artie. And then there's D1 was it. Yep. No, B1. B1 wants to, platoon with me. I'm like, okay, sure, whatever. And I get fighter, destroy 4 to 5 enemy tanks, and they kill the last artillery, and that's pretty much it. I freaking did almost 1,000 damage. I blocked almost 300 damage, and I spotted 112 damage. That's not too bad for a tier 4. Like, not bad. But without further ado, I'll tell you what I got in one little second. Hold on, if it works. Yeah. Okay. Hold up. Yep. Yeah, I'll see you guys in one little second. See ya. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, I brought you guys another ace tanker. We got ace badge, we got fighter, sharpshooter, master gunner, duelist, fire for effect, and a brothers in arms. I made a total of 23,000. I dealt 925 with 4 kills, and I had 1,176 experience points. That's a lot in a tier 4. Like, it really, that's a lot. I mean, a lot. And shout out to you, but you made me mad. You stole my number one spot. But good job, man. And yeah, I hope you guys had a good day. And I'll see you guys all next time. Adios, amigos. Alright, yep, see ya. Adios, amigos.